Welcome to this Q&A of the day video in association with TLC Electrical Wholesaler, renowned for quality, value and customer service. Today's question is in connection with recessed downlights, and it is, do I have to fit a fire rated downlight in a plasterboard ceiling? Well, the answer is that it depends on the circumstances. The first thing to think about is there a habitable room above? So if you're looking at a ceiling that has a loft above it, then this is not a habitable space above. So probably a fire rated fitting won't be required. However, bear in mind that there may be exceptions to this, such as maybe in blocks of flats or something like that. If there is a habitable room above, such as a bedroom on the first floor, then the ceiling will likely have some kind of fire rating. For most applications, this will probably be rated at 30 minutes. However, in some instances, it may have a rating of 60 or even 90 minutes. How will you know what the fire rating of that ceiling is? Well, on a new build, it should be specified in the design documents and drawings, which is easy to spot. But it can be a little bit trickier to figure out on an existing property. But the ceiling structure can give you some clues. For instance, if it's boarded with two layers of plasterboard, then you're almost definitely looking at over 30 minutes, so either 60 or 90 minutes. If it's a single skin plasterboard, then it's probably a 30-minute ceiling. Once you've established the fire rating of a ceiling, it's important to install a light fitting that meets the requirement for that type of ceiling. So somewhere on the fitting, either on the packaging or in the data sheet, there will either be a symbol or some information that shows that the fittings have been tested for fire rated performance in a given type of ceiling. One thing to watch out for though, is that the tests are not cumulative. So if a fitting shows that it's acceptable for use in a 90-minute ceiling only, that does not mean it's automatically acceptable for use in a 30 or 60 minute ceiling. It must show the same time rating as the ceiling that it's going into. Another issue to watch out for is the type of joists used in the ceiling. If they're i-joists or web joists, then the fitting needs to have been tested against the specific joist and approved for use. Now there's more to this subject than we can cover in this short Q&A video, so please click the link below to head over to our website where you'll find a CPD module on this subject created in association with Ansell Lighting. And there you'll find a lot more information on this increasingly important area of electrical installation. All that remains in this video is to say, thank you very much for watching.